Hello, welcome to Timberborn, fellow beavers and humans. As we continue to work on our vision here. Make that a minimum of 41. So we can always be making planks.
Now look at that.
Doesn't that look cool? Bridge going on over there.
Yeah, probably not. Probably all like,
no, doesn't, man. Oh. Wind power has stopped. Battery powers are drained. Everybody's out of power. So that is a threat, because that could mean that, you know, we stop producing. Oh no, okay, we'll still produce biofuel, yeah, because that doesn't require electricity or power. Thousand and need 2,500. Okay, so one of the things we were going to do is put in our subterranean space for power. I think this is the first dry season in which we actually have had no power. I think the wind power has really been doing a good job of carrying us along all this time. Though, I mean, it may have been not strong enough to power them 100%. Still, we had never run out of power before. I think we're gonna run, well, let's see. Let's do some planning here. We're gonna put our metal workshops over here. So the road come here. Now, does that give me room for another? Yeah, paper mill. Yes. All right. Very good. Yep. So that means we would put this guy here, four-way. Drought ended. Pause. Because we don't want, you know, to be flooding on us. Okay, we didn't raise this. Mackerel came with its glitching. Trying to make me delete this one. What? Seriously. And the road is still there. Punk. I guess that's why you're supposed to use the confirm button. Okay, so we have a power issue. That's the problem. We have power shortage. The wind isn't blowing. We've got a power shortage. So we need to... What? I mean, it's going out four gates, so it shouldn't be backing up like that. So ridiculous. Okay, I think instead we... Here, let me do this. Yeah. Because you're right on that. Getting some lag. It's not like that big of a map. Why am I getting so much lag? Still too far? I don't know that I believe that. Okay, well, yeah, the wind's not blowing, and now we have enough power, more than what we need that we're operating. Oh my goodness, we have 14. Robots. Wasn't paying attention. Thank you. 7,000, but the wind's blowing. So when we're going 100% production, with the robots where they're producing, where they're producing 24 hours a day, I don't think our forests are going to keep up. I don't think our woodlands are going to keep up. Oh. I'm like, why aren't they building that one? What else do I have them working on? Nothing. I had it paused. Okay, I think it's about time that we stop. $14 extra beavers. Well, a lot of that's because we just turned down all that off. This is also Beaver ran. And I think the other good thing about having the robots working up here is, you know, it's not like they're going back, having to go back here at home. 34 unemployed beavers now. think we're done with that one. So, but let's build our supply dumps. And we can empty these. Yeah, my catalyst isn't going to be able to keep up. That was one of the problems of building all these additional robots, was whether our robot support systems can support all of those bots. But anyway, that is all the time that we have left for today's episode. Take a shot like this. We can see we've moved our explosive factories. We're building this over here, and hopefully you enjoyed that and you'll come back and join us as we continue working on our vision. Until then, have a terrific day.